This is the ground transportation center, the temporary ground transportation center that has been in FEMA trailers for years.
That's where the people wait, or outside.
Right here is where the people wait, or outside some FEMA trailers. And they go to the bathroom, and another set of FEMA trailers.
5.5 years later.
5.5 years later, yeah.
They're finally taking care of the bus issue.